One of the most exciting things about TMS treatment is that you can treat depression without a pill. If you're tired of taking pills, if you're tired of the side effects, there really is another option.
TMS is a fairly new treatment to a lot of patients, and so it's nice to explain to them that it's a lot like an MRI machine. It's been around for several years. It's FDA approved. It was FDA approved in 2008. It's very easy. The patients sit down in a comfortable chair. They undergo a short treatment. That's about it. A typical treatment course is about 6 weeks long. The patient is coming in usually every weekday, so 5 days a week, for a treatment that lasts less than 20 minutes. For most patients, the side effects of TMS are very tolerable.
What makes TMS success different or special? I really believe that the difference is our staff. Our technicians are amazing, and the quality of care that you get here. When you come here, you really do become part of our family.
I love my job. I love being able to work with the patients that come in here. They come in sad and apprehensive, and they leave here strong and powerful and renewed and really ready to take on the world. We'll do what makes you comfortable and help you to get the most out of TMS.
Usually patients by week four are telling us that they're able to sleep better, they're able to have more energy to interact with family, able to get back to their work activities, and overall having more positive feelings about their life.
Most TMS clinics have a success rate of 60%. However, here at TMS Success, our success rate is 9 out of 10, 92%. So 9 out of every 10 patients that comes to TMS Success is enjoying remission from their depression. At TMS Success, we want to help you get back to the real you.